12 Signs You Are Bewitched, Part 1. Witchcraft fundamentally is the practice of harnessing black magic to enlist evil spirits for malevolent purposes. Individuals engage in witchcraft with the ultimate aim of summoning an unholy spirit. The sinister objective behind this conjuring is to oppress, torment, or manipulate someone's will, often leading to the affected individuals acting against their desire or best interest. This manipulation is achieved through spiritual warfare, where one spirit battles another, often unbeknownst to the victim, who might resort to logical or technological solutions for what is inherently a spiritual dilemma. Sign number one, inexplicable illnesses you experience. Symptoms are illnesses that defy medical diagnosis. Despite thorough examinations, your condition remains a mystery, hinting at a supernatural influence rather than natural causes. Number two, perceiving unseen presence. You notice shadows or feel the presence of someone when no one is physically there, creating a constant sense of being monitored or followed, a classic symptom of spiritual surveillance. Number three, unjustified rejection. You face rejection from every quarter, regardless of your efforts to fit in or connect. Promises of support evaporate without reason, indicating a spiritual rather than a societal barrier. Number four, sudden academic or professional decline. A stark and unexpected decline in academic professional performance, as if you become a completely different person, suggests spiritual interference in your cognitive and intellectual facilities. Number five, compulsive behaviors. An uncontrollable urge to engage in destructive behaviors, such as excessive drinking, despite a genuine desire to quit, points to external spiritual manipulation. And number six, unexplained reproductive challenges. Repeated miscarriages or infertility with no medical explanation suggest a supernatural influence obstructing your natural ability to conceive or maintain a pregnancy. These signs underscore the hidden reality of spiritual warfare manifesting in spiritual realms, urging a deeper understanding and spiritual vigilance to combat such influences. Stay tuned for part two. Ashay.